किसी मैगजीन को हाथ में लेने में और उसी मैगजीन के कवर पेज पे होने में इतना सा ही तो फर्क है। वीआईपी सीट में और उसकी पिछली सीट में इतना सा ही तो फर्क है। वो जिसका मैदान ही खुला आसमान है, वही कल जमीन पर तो था। पूछोगे तो बताएगा वो पंछी, ये एक दायरे में सिमटने में और पूरी दुनिया को दायरा बनाने में बस इतना सा फर्क है। इतना कितना है? इतना है या इतना है? जो नापेगा वो जाने कि जहां धरती और आसमान मिलते हैं, नानकपुर से दूर अगर मगर शायद से दूर, वहां भी दोनों में फर्क बस इतना सा है। धरती और सातवें आसमान में फर्क बस इतना सा है। ये एक अंतर प्रेरणा है, ये हमारी आपकी हम सब की अंतर प्रेरणा है। एक कदम, एक छलांग, एक बाजी, एक गहरी सांस और एक ललकार खुली हवाओं में कि हाँ मैं बना हूं उन फिजाओं के, कि हाँ मैं बना हूं उन ऊंचाइयों के लिए जो ऊंची तो बहुत है पर नामुमकिन भी नहीं, क्योंकि मुमकिन और नामुमकिन में बस इतना सा फर्क है। धूप छाओं में फर्क बस इतना सा है। तो बस चलिए फ्रेंचाइज इंडिया के साथ ये फर्क मिटा देते हैं। फ्रेंचाइज इंडिया, 20 इयर्स ऑफ आइडियाज।
गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन, अ वार्म वेलकम टू आवर बिजनेस अपॉर्चुनिटी ओवर चाय वेबिनार सीरीज। दिस इज अ स्पेशली डिजाइन वेबिनार फॉर ऑल आवर इन्वेस्टर्स टू अंडरस्टैंड द बिजनेस मॉडल एज वेल एज द फ्रेंचाइज मॉडल वी आर ऑफरिंग टुडे फॉर द ब्रांड। We'll start with the presentation from brand side, moving towards our panel discussion. We would love to take all your queries. There is a question and answer box, and we request each one of you to please share your queries in the same. The particular webinar is hosted by management team of Franchise India, Gaurav Sir and Sonia Ma'am. And the business opportunity we are launching today comes from Ahmedabad, Amgland. It's a brand which is present in EV vehicle charging vertical, and today we have invited a very young founder as his entrepreneur Gaurav to talk about and to showcase his business model for all of you. I also welcome our very senior partner from Gujarat, Rajbhai, who's leading this particular relationship for all of us. So thank you, Gaurav. Thank you, Rajbhai, for joining in today. Gaurav, may I request you to start with the presentation as well as how you started this particular venture. And then probably we have a beautiful video on your brand also. Yes, Gaurav. Thank you so much.
Okay, great. So, team, my name is Gaurav Mandora and I am the owner of Amglets Electric Vehicle Charging Solution. So, we are providing charging solution for electric vehicles and we have a range of chargers like for the two-wheeler, three-wheeler, four-wheeler, slow, fast, ultra-fast and rapid-fast. So, this is overview about our company that we have founded Amglets in 2020 and we have the range of chargers which we are using mainly for the homes, residentials, complexes, commercials, wherever you think you can park a vehicle, we can set up a simply charging station. Now, as per the government approved standard, we have Bharat AC 001, Bharat DC 001, and the different type of connector which are using in the market like CCS, CHAdeMO, and GBT. And these all chargers are working fully automatically on application and software, so we have the CMS system also. And we are committing to develop a sustainable and reliable charging network for our EV owners. So our mission of the company is to give the complete solution about the charging solution at the higher level with every EV owners we have. And our vision is the company to set up a charging station pan India where the no one have any difficulty to charge their car and go to the location A to location B with any difficulties. So we are two partners in the company. One is me, Gaurav Mandora. I did BTech and MBA. I have more than 5 years of experience in Vivo, Bajaj and the Civic Industries in sales. And right now I am running the company Amglets ePower Private Limited. My second partner is Mr. Chetan Sonavne. He is a Managing Director and Chief Business Development Officer. And he's a CEO in Asia Pacific at MENA BDI Plus. And he have much experience nearby 17 years in US, Singapore and all over the world right now. So he's handling mainly the, you can say, expand the business in terms of building the brands and give the fundings and promotes everywhere all over the world. So these are the two partners, Gaurav Mandora and Chetan Sonavane. Right now in India, there are so many problems you can face related to the charging infrastructure, that if you have a vehicle, so this is a major issue. You will find that where you will find the charging station. Second is the second problem is like the battery shortages. Like if you run a two-wheeler or three-wheeler, so it will run nearby 50-70 kilometers. So there's a second problem. Then charging station, convenience, and so many problems, that why the customers are not entering into this electric vehicle market. So for that, we have a solution for every electric vehicle's owners, that we will give the charging solution at their home, at their complexes, at their residentials and commercials. Everywhere they go, they will find the charging solutions. And the market size in this industry is so big. This is an initial stage of this market. Slowly and gradually, after 2 years, 5 years, 10 years, the market will getting boom. So this is our future plan for the charging station and our company, that in 2023, we will set up 100 charging stations. Then in 2024, we are planning to set up 250. In 2025, 500. In 2026, 1,000. In 2027, we will planning for 2,000 charging station setups we are planning right now. So now talking about the advantage of the chargers, that why will you purchase the charger and what is the advantage of this charger? So the charger is a superior quality. Once you check in the market, the chargers you can see is a fiber body and without OCPP platform. So we are giving the charger with a metal body and with OCPP platform, where you will get the 100% safety from our side. This charger is easy to connect with anywhere. Like if you set up a charging station, so it doesn't require any manpower or anything. Simply you can connect the charger through the application and you can charge your vehicle. And the payment is also online. So you don't have to give a cash and anything else, simply. The quick installation, once you order the charger, we will simply dispatch at your location and we will install the charger. And we are making customized chargers for our customers also. So the initial model, there is only one investment, that is the initial chargers. You can see this is a 7.4 kilowatt of charger, or either you can go with a 3.3 kilowatt of charger also. This charger will run through a single phase power. So no need to take a three phase power, 7 kilowatt, 10 kilowatt of the connection. No manpower required, because this charger will run fully automatically without any manpower on application and software. And fully automated, this charger will run. So as you can see, we have this charger models available with us right now. That is AC 3.3 kilowatt Bharat AC 001. Second is 7.4 kilowatt of AC type 2 charger. These two charger are AC charger, and remaining all 20 kilowatt GBD, 30 kilowatt CCS, 60 kilowatt CCS and 142 kilowatt CCS plus CCS plus type 2, that is a 3-gun charger. Apart from this 142, we have a range till 240 kilowatt of charger also, which is mainly used for the buses and commercials. So for the installation, once you order the charger, we will simply install the charger at your location. Either it will be a private charging station or a public charging station. We have the professional teams. They will come at your location. They will do the survey. They will tell you what will be required from your side. And simply we will set up the charger. These are the safe, reliable and competitive price and fast and easy process you can take. So this is the type of charging station. See, government not yet standardized any policy or anything to set up a charging station. That all depends on the customer's requirement and land, that how many chargers and which charger we can set up. So simply, as you can see, the first charger is for the home and office setup, where you can set up a slow charger, that is Bharat AC 001 and 7.4 kilowatt of AC type 2 charger. The mid-range charger size is 7.4 kilowatt, or either you can go with a 20 kilowatt of charger also. For a full size, like if you set up a charging station in a city, at a particular location with cafeterias or hotels, so you can go with 20 kilowatt and 30 kilowatt of CCS charger. And at the end, about the ultra fast charging station, mainly this charger used on the highways, hotels, and if a particular place where the customer don't want to wait, they just simply connect, charge and go. So this charger is mainly used for this highways. So that is a 60 kilowatt of charger and 142 kilowatt of triple gun charger. So there are so many questions from the customer side that where we can set up a charger. So simply, as you can see, these are the options available where you can simply set up a charging station and you can run your business and you can earn. So mainly an individual at a residential or commercial charging station where you live or where you are doing a job. At that complex, we can set up a charger. Fleet owners of 3 or 4 wheelers like Ola, Uber, then parking areas, then corporates, malls, real estates, residential apartments, municipalities, government utilities, showrooms, hotels, highways, hospitals, and schools. So simply I can say you one thing, like wherever you think you can park a vehicle, you can set up a charging station. Just find the land and tell us, we will do the survey and we will set up the charging station for you. So this is the details about the electric vehicle charging station setup, that what is required exactly to set up a charging station. So as you can see, for a one car parking, 150 to 200 square feet of area is required. If you want to set up a 5 car of charging station, so simply multiply by 5. So 750 to 1000 square feet of area is required to set up a 5 car charging station. How much power is required? So whatever will be the machine power plus 10% will be the power fluctuation is required. So simply, as you can see, there are two examples, a 7.4 kilowatt of charger and 30 kilowatt of charger. So total is 37.4 kilowatt plus 10% will be power fluctuation. So your total is 41 kilowatt of power will require. So simply what you have to do, just go at your power department, tell them that I want you to set up a charging station of 40 kilowatt. They will give you a form. You just have to fill the form and they will set up an electric meter over there. Then your work will over. Then my team will come at your location. They will set up the charger and the charger station will run simply. Now, how to calculate time? There are so many questions I'm getting from the customers, sir, that this charger will take 1 hour, 2 hour, 5 hour. How can we calculate? So there is a simple one formula, that is battery divided by charger. As you can see, example of 30 kilowatt of battery, let's assume that it is a Tata Nexon. So if you charge a 30 kilowatt of battery with 7.4 kilowatt of charger, so 30 divided by 7.4 is equal to 4. So it will take 4 hours. If you charge a 30 kilowatt of charger, so 30 divided by 31, so it will take 1. So this calculation will run for the every charger and every electric vehicles. As you can see that no need of manpower. So simply this charger will run on application and software. What will happen if you come at your charging location? If I'm your customer, I'll come at your charging location. I will open the application. I will select how much I want to charge. I connect the plug with my car. I will do the charging and pay the amount online. The simply I'll go and the amount will be directly credited in your account. So no need of manpower. You don't have to pay someone a salary or something, a stipend like that. Simply the amount will be directly credited in your account. So as you can see, the charger is working fully automatically on every application. No need of government permission or license is required. Like if you set up a charging station, so no need of manpower, government permission, license, NOC, nothing is required. That is a place where you can set up a charger. That should be a particular parking area is required simply. And nothing is required. Only one thing is required. That is a power connection and a land. Benefit with us to set up a charging station with MGLADS. So simply you can set up a charging station anywhere in India. Wherever you say Pan India, we will set up a charging station for you. 18 months of contract. It means we are providing charging. The warranty of the charger is for the 18 months. So we will sign the contract for the 18 months initially, then the contract will renew for the AMC. AMC you can take on yearly package, or otherwise if anything happens with the charger, my team will come at your location and they will check. If any issues are there, so they will tell you, sir, this is the issue and this is the amount you have to pay to solve. 100% digital, because this charger is run on the application and software. Free promotion on every social media platform. Like if you set up a charging station anywhere, we will do the promotion and marketing on every social media platforms like Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn. We'll do the marketing on Google, on our website. And we will do a 1 month of paid campaign and at your Facebook areas nearby 5 kilometer wherever you to set up the charging station. 0% service cost for the income. Like if you set up a charging station, whatever you earn, everything is yours. You don't have to pay me anything, not 1% of royalty or 1 rupee also. Everything is yours. No hidden charges we are taking from the customer. Upgradation and buyback. Now, what is upgradation and buyback? Upgradation, it means, let's take an example that if you are taking a 30 kilowatt of charger, after 6 months or a year, you want to upgrade your charger from 30 to 60 kilowatt. So what we will do, we will buy back the charger of 30 kilowatt and we will give you the new charger of 60 kilowatt. We will deduct some depreciation of the older charger because you already have run 6 months or whatever the time period you are running that charger. And we will give you the new charger. This is the upgradation. Now, what is buyback? Buyback, it means that if you run a business, after some time, you don't want to run your business, you want to wind up the business with any reasons. So we will buy back this charger, we will deduct some amount for the depreciation and we will give you the amount as per the market price, whatever it will be. Loan facilities and assistance in future. Right now we are talking with so many banks related to the loan facilities. So you can earn the you can purchase the charger on the EMI basis also. Arrange the support staff for the clients. Like if you set up a charging station, but you want any support type or an engineer or a technician or any person who can handle the charging station. So we can arrange the support staff also at your location. So this is our price for the chargers. As you can see, the first charger is Bharat AC 001. That is 65,500. 7.4 kilowatt of AC type 2 charger. That is 68,000. 20 kilowatt GBT, 2,65,000. 30 kilowatt CCS 7,20,000, 60 kilowatt CCS 8,85,000, dual gun charger 10,15,000, and 142 kilowatt 17,65,000. So this is the price of the charger without GST and without installation and commissioning. This is a simple and a standardized ROI model where I can show you like how you can earn by charging a vehicle. So in a simply detail, you can see that cars per day, it means how if 5 cars per day will come at your charger, then how much amount you will earn. If 10 car will come, how much you earn in 15, 20, 25 and 30. The average unit in a car is 30. This is just an example we are taking for the Tata Nexon, if you can see. So 30 units, electricity charges per unit, that is 7 rupees. In India, that is the electricity amount the government take from you is nearby 4 rupee to 7 rupee per unit. So here we are taking the maximum side, that is 7 rupee. Now let's assume the first option, that is 10 rupee if you are taking from the customer. So 10 minus 7 is equal to 3 rupees is your profit. In a day, if you charge 5 cars, so you can earn 450. If you charge 10 cars, so it will be 900, 15 cars, 20, 25 and 30. In a month, you can earn 13,500. In a year, you can earn 1,64,250. If you charge 10 rupees per day, sorry, per car, per unit. In the second option, if you charge 15 rupees per unit, so simply 15 rupees you are taking from the customer, 7 rupees you are paying for the electricity, 8 rupees is your profit. If you charge 5 cars per day, so you can earn 1200 rupees. If you charge 10 cars per day, you can earn 2400. Then 15 cars, 3,600 and so on in a month, in a year. So this calculation is, you can see for the 15 rupees per unit, 20 rupees per unit, 25 rupees per unit and 30 rupees per unit. So this is from this photographs, you can see that how much you can earn if 5 car, 10 car, 15 car per day come at your location. So on the initial level, we are suggesting our customer to set up a charger that is a hybrid charger of 7.4 kilowatt and 3.3 kilowatt. So the total investment to set up a charging station is 1,70,000. If you don't want an infrastructure, so we can deduct a 50,000 rupees from this quotation and your initial investment is nearby 1,20,000 rupees. So this is a basic model. We are suggesting our customer to start on the initial level. If you set up a charger, so what will be your ROI, how much you will earn? So as you can see that the power output from this charger is 10 kilowatt. We are assuming that if you run this charger 20 hours a day, then how much you can earn? Electricity purchase we are taking at the maximum side is 8 rupees and the selling price is 15 rupees. So this is the example that in a 1 year, as we are talking about that this charger will run 20 hours per day. So this will not possible. So we are taking in a first year, this charger will run only 10%. It means in a day, it will run only 2 hours. In a second year, it will be 20%. So it will run 4 hours. So this is 35%, 50% and 80%. And this charger will run only for 300 days in a year. Not we are removing the Sundays, Saturdays and holidays and all. So if this charger will run 300 days, so the maximum unit it will supply is 1400 kilowatt. And that is 10% is nearby, you can say, with the multiply of the charging units. So it will use 6,000 units. In a second year, 12,000, 21,000, 33,000. Once you purchase the electricity from the government, so that will take 7 rupees from you. So 7 rupees you have to pay. So 6,000 units multiply by 7 rupees, 48,000. Same for everything. Fixed charges on the AMC. So you have to pay the AMC amount, the annual maintenance charges you have to pay every year. That is 3,500 for every year. Application and software charges that you will use the application for the online purpose, that you don't have to put any physical manpower. So for that, the annual charges will be 5,000 rupees yearly, or otherwise you can go with a separate model, that is 1 rupee per unit. Whichever model you select, we can go with that model. Profit sharing. So this is a profit sharing model. It means this line shows that if you don't have a land and you set up a charger at someone else's location, so you will share the profit of 1 rupee. So 6,000 rupee unit multiply by 1 rupee is equal to 6,000 rupees you have to pay. For the second year, 12,000. For the third year, 21,000. So your total expense will be 62,500. Now, talking about the earning. So 15 rupees per unit if you are selling. So that will be around 90,000. So 90,000 is your profit minus, you can say, 62,500. So your profit will be 27,500. Same for, you can see, for the rent. Rent, it means if you are not paying this profit sharing, so you can go with a rent like 5,000, 10,000, 15,000, whatever is suitable with your location. So the charging station includes charging station, installations, application and software, foundation, wiring, infrastructure and insurance. If someone wants insurance, so we can provide the insurance also. And if someone wants infrastructure, so we are providing infrastructure also. This is the second model, that is a highly suggested model from our side. That is a 60 kilowatt of dual gun charger. From that charger, you can charge two vehicle at a time in 40 to 45 minutes. We are calculating from 20% to 100%. This charger will cost you 10 lakh 15,000 plus installation, plus application and plus GST. So this price goes around 11 lakh 15,000. And the second model is used for the two wheeler and three wheeler. So this is used for the two wheeler and three wheeler, and you can charge three vehicle at a time, two wheeler, three wheeler, four wheeler, everything. So this charger will cost you 65,500 with installation, commissioning and everything. It goes around 92,500. Now, if you set up these two chargers, so you can charge five vehicle at a time, two vehicle from 60 kilowatt of charger and three vehicle from Bharat AC. So customer has both the option. If someone wants to charge fast, they can charge from 60 kilowatt. If someone wants to charge slow, so they can charge from Bharat AC 001. So the final pricing with the Bharat AC is 92,000. And for the 60 kilowatt, it is 11 lakh 15,000. So your total investment is 12 lakh 7,000. Plus civil work, that depends on the actual site. So we are taking the tentative amount, you can see, for the wiring, for the transportation, for the distribution panel and for the infrastructure. This all prices will be actual, but you can see the amount is a tentative. We are calculating for your knowledge. So it is around 2,70,000. So your total investment is around 14,77,000. Here you can see that 60 kilowatt plus 10 kilowatt is total 70 kilowatt of the power will use. And if this charger will run 20 hours a day, so it will take total 1400 units. Okay. Our purchase price from the electricity is 7 rupee. Our selling price is 16 rupees because we are calculating Bharat AC 001 and the second is a 60 kilowatt of dual gun charger. If we are taking 12 rupees per unit from the Bharat AC and 20 rupee per unit from the 60 kilowatt of charger, so on an average, it goes around 16 rupees per unit. Now, if you don't have a land and you have to do the revenue sharing at the landowners, So you have to pay 1 rupees, as you can see the red mentioned line. If you have your own land, so this is your income. You don't have to pay to someone. But if you don't have a land, so you can go with the revenue sharing. So simply as I explained you earlier with the slow model, total 42,000 unit will use in first year, in second year 84,000, third year, fourth year and fifth year. If you are purchasing the electricity in 7 rupees, so 2,94,000 you have to pay in the first year, second year and third year. The AMC is 45,000 for the big chargers and includes Bharat AC 001. So 44,000 AMC is for the both the charges every year. Application and software is 10,000 for both the charges Bharat AC and 60 kilowatt. Revenue sharing you have to pay if you are placing this charger at someone else's location. If you have your own land, so you don't have to pay, this will be your income. Executive, if you are putting, we are taking just an example that if you putting some manpower over there to handle the charging station and annually you pay 10,000 rupees to the customer and every year you're increasing 10%. So this will be your expense from the executive side. So your total expense for the first year is 5,11,000, second year 8,59,000 and so on. If you sell the same electricity, the unit in 16 rupees, so your income in first year will be 6,72,000, second year 13,44,000 and so on. So your total profit will be 1,61,000 first year, second year, third year, fourth year and fifth year. If you have a investors or if you have a company or if you have a landowner, so we can do 50-50 profit sharing also with the landowner and to the investor who have the amount for the investing in charging infrastructure. In the option two, we will give the rent. As you can see in the red line that in a first option, we will do the revenue sharing. Every unit, we will pay 1 rupee. But otherwise, you can go with the profit sharing model, rent also, that will be 5,000 rupees in, monthly. So either year, you have to pay 60,000 rupees. And every year, we will increase 5%. If that will be your land, so you don't have to pay anything. That will be your income. And the same calculation for everything. Now talking about the distributorship program. So we are looking for distributors and associate business partners pan India to expand our business. So distributor is for the city or a district level, and we will give the exclusive rights for the particular city or a district. Let's take an example of Pune, that someone wants to become a distributor for Pune. So your investment will be 50 lakh rupees. In 50 lakh, we will give you the exclusive rights for the Pune, that no one will sell MGLADS product in Pune region apart from you. Only you have the rights for the Pune. In this distributorship, we will give you total 6 chargers. As you can see, Bharat AC, 7.4 kilowatt of type 2, 20, 30 and 60 kilowatt. With the product, we will give you the visiting cards, brochures, standees, office desk, accessories, promotion materials. We will do the promotion and marketing on your every social media platform. In this distributorship, we will give the initial of the 18 months of contract. After 18 months, we will renew the contract for the 5 years. If you become a distributor, we will give you 15% of the margin on every charger you sell, plus marketing promotion. And additionally, apart from 12 to 15%, you can earn to do installation, commissioning, civil, infra, wiring, power connection, and infrastructure. We have a team. We will appoint a vendor or an electrician in your region, and you can earn nearby 15,000 to 35,000 rupees per charger, apart from the 12 or 15% of the margin. So what includes in this 50 lakh package? So as you can see, we will give you 6 chargers, and the price you can see the with the MRP, which includes GST and everything, with installation, commissioning and all. So the total investment will be around 25 lakh plus additional charges that will be tentative, you can see, but that will be actual. So on the initial level, your total investment to become a distributor is 40 lakh rupees. These additional charges are not fixed, that will be increase and decrease also. Now, how will you earn if you become a distributor? Then what will be your ROI? How will you earn? So simply, if we are taking an example that if you become a distributor and if you sell the charger every month, if you are selling 15 quantity and we are taking the average price of the charger is 5 lakh rupees. So every month you you sell the charger is 75 lakh every year, you can see 9 crore. So the distributor margin is 12%. So the 12% of the 9 crore is nearby, you can see 1 crore and 8 lakh rupees you can earn by selling the charger. If you set up a charger, like any charger, if you set up, and I show you the ROI model. So on the initial level, from a single charger, you can earn 1,64,000. If you are taking a middle price like 10 rupees, 15 rupees and 20 rupees. So if you are taking 10 rupees per unit from the customer, you can earn 1,64,000. If you're taking 15 rupees, so 7,11,000. And the maximum side, if you're taking 20 rupees, so you can earn nearby 12,59,250 rupees from the charging station. So your total earning will be through the selling. And if you set up your own one or two chargers to show the customers that we have the charging station, anyone can come and they can visit. So that will do your promotion and marketing. So in the first probability, you can earn 1 crore and 9 lakh. In second model, you can earn 1 crore and 15 lakh. In the third model, you can earn nearby 1 crore and 20 lakh rupees. We have an associate business partner also. That is mainly used for the, you can say, for the state level, like Maharashtra, Punjab, Haryana, for every state. In this associate business partner, your investment is around 1.5 crore. In 1.5 crore, we will give you total 12 chargers, which includes Bharat AC, 7.4 kilowatt, 20 kilowatt, 30 kilowatt, 60 kilowatt and 142 kilowatt with the numbers, with visiting cards, brochures, accessories and everything. In this associate business partnership, we will give you 7 to 10% of the margin. Now you have only two works. If you become associate business partner, let's take an example of Maharashtra. So you have the exclusive rights. If you directly sell a product, we are paying you 7% of the margin to you. Now you have the two options. The first option is make a distributor under you who wants to take exclusive rights for the particular region. Same example, which is Pune. If someone wants to become a distributor for Pune, so he will pay 50 lakh rupees to you. We will give them a 6 charger. So from the 6 chargers, it will sell through you. So you will get your margin. Second option, distributor you appoint in your particular region, every appointment of a distributor, we will pay you additionally 5 lakh rupees. If you make 10 distributors, so we will pay you 50 lakh rupees. For 100, we will pay you 1 crore. So for one distributor, we will give you 5 lakh rupees. Plus additionally, till the time the distributors are not appointing, so the 12% distributor margin is also we will give to you. So your total margin will be 19%. Plus additionally, you can earn from installation, wiring, civil, power cable and infrastructure. So this is our portfolio. You can see that we have a set up a charging station at Ahmedabad Railway Station, Sabarmati Railway Station, Amli Railway Station. In a Pune also, we gave a charger in a Bhor district. And we are the only company in India till the time that set up the charging station and at the premises of the railway station. In a retail, we already sell the chargers to the builders, to the OEMs also we are giving the chargers. In a residential apartments, one of our customer has a BYD. So we sell the charger, a 22 kilowatt of charger to that customer also. So here you can see the Ahmedabad railway station photographs where the Western Railway DRM and Ahmedabad Municipal Commissioner came for the inauguration. The second charger you can see is the Sabarmati railway station photographs. In a club also in Ahmedabad, there is a club, King's Villa, where we give the charger for the charging the electric vehicles for the Tata Tigor. And third is at the Amri railway station, we have 2 chargers, 60 kilowatt of charger and 20 kilowatt of charger. So if anyone wants to visit our charging station, wants to see the live charger and how the charging station will look like and how the cars can charge, so they can come at any location and they can see. Yeah. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Gaurav. I'll play the beautiful video for you and then we'll invite Rajbhai to take all the queries.
Sure.
So just allow me 1 minute. I'll just play the video.
Sure.
So welcome, Rajbhai. Over to you to take all the queries, and we request all the participants, you can start pouring your queries in the question and answer box.
Thank you, Archana. Thank you, Gaurav. बहुत अच्छे से आपने डिस्क्राइब किया और इतनी इन डिटेल है जो आज हम कुछ और चार्जिंग सिस्टम के बारे में और पावर कैसे गिनना है उसमें भी जानने को मिला हमारे इन्वेस्टर को भी. सो सबसे पहले थैंक यू आपने इन डिटेल डिस्कशन किया. जो मुझे अच्छा लगा इस बारे में मैं मेरे इन्वेस्टर रिलेटेड या मेरे टीम मेंबर्स के लिए कि अब हम लोग जो ऑटोमेटिक स्टेशन पे आ रहे हैं कि मेरे को कोई पर्टिकुलर पर्सन की रिक्वायरमेंट नहीं कि बंदा नहीं आता मेरी डिपेंडेंसी ऑन बिजनेस नहीं रही. सेविंग तो हो ही रहा है कॉस्टिंग से सेविंग तो हो ही रहा है बट डिपेंडेंसी भी जीरो है. तो हम जितने ऑनलाइन प्लेटफॉर्म पे जाएंगे तो किसी ने पैसा लिया किसी की चार्ज कर दी मुझे पैसा नहीं दिया सीसीटीवी में देखना ऐसा कोई झंझट नहीं. डायरेक्ट पैसा डाला मेरे वहां पे आने वाला है कोई और जाएगा. सो दैट इज द फर्स्ट पॉइंट. दूसरा है कि जो इन्होंने बताया कि इलेक्ट्रिक का जो कंजम्पशन है वो लो है. मीन्स ऐसा जो नहीं हमको बड़ा लोड करके ही कोई चीजें करनी है. सो ये हमारे लिए बहुत अच्छी चीजें होगी. थर्ड जो उनका है कि एग्जिट पॉलिसी बहुत बढ़िया डाली कि अगर आपको कोई बिजनेस को आपने अभी स्टार्ट कर लिया बिजनेस चल रहा है आपके एक्सपेक्टेशन के हिसाब से नहीं भी है तो कंपनी इतनी कॉन्फिडेंस है कि आपको बायबैक के रिलेटेड भी आप इसे ऑफर दे रही है. जो भी आपको कहीं हम और फूड का बिजनेस करते हैं तो हमने किचन इक्विपमेंट सब ले लिया फिर वो सीधा हमको बंगार पे बेचना पड़ता है. यहाँ पे उसकी वैल्यू डेप्रिसिएशन के बाद दे रहे हैं यानी वैल्यू इंटैक्ट रहती है तो ये एक अच्छा पॉइंट रहेगा. गौरव जी मुझे वो पूछना था कि जो भी आपका आरओई रिलेटेड का अभी आपका जो चीजें आपने बताई कि हमारे इन्वेस्टर की अभी कितना कंजप्शन आप देख रहे हो जो आपने बहुत अच्छे से समझा कि हम सिर्फ 10% ही पकड़ रहे फर्स्ट ईयर में बट अगर कोई 10 लाख रुपए का वैल्यूएशन के साथ भी अगर कोई जुड़ता है आपके साथ या डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन में जुड़ता है तो आप उनको लोकल सेल्स में क्या सपोर्ट दोगे जो आपने सोशल मीडिया वो तो बोल ही दिया बट हम गाड़ी कैसे ला सकते ये चीज आपने बता दिया
तो क्या रिश्यू आपको दिख रहा है? टारगेट कर रहे हैं जैसे मैं आपको एक सिंपल अभी एक चीज बताता हूँ. हमारे अहमदाबाद के अंदर एक कस्टमर है जिसके पास बीवाईडी है वो हमारे एक चार्जिंग स्टेशन पे चार्ज करने के लिए आए थे गाड़ी डीसी फास्ट चार्जर से. उन्होंने चार्ज की उनको अच्छा लगा तो उन्हें एसी चार्जर लगाना था अपने घर पे. अब वो एसी चार्जर परचेस कर रहे 22 किलोवाट का तो हमने उनको क्या ऑफर दिया कि अगर आप हमसे एक चार्जर परचेस करते तो हम आपको 10 बार फ्री करने के लिए देंगे डीसी चार्जर पे. अब हम उन्हें ये प्रमोशन ऑफर दे रहे तो इससे क्या होगा कि उनके पास जो गाड़ी है और उनके पास जो कॉन्टेक्ट है जिनके पास इलेक्ट्रिक गाड़ी है वो हमें प्रमोट करेंगे ऑटोमेटिक कि भाई हमने चार्जर खरीदा और ये हमको डीसी चार्जर फास्ट करने के लिए दे रहे. सो इस तरह से भी हम लोग प्रमोट कर रहे हैं. दूसरी चीज हमारे ऑल ओवर इंडिया के अंदर काफी सारे कंसल्टेंट्स भी अवेलेबल है जो हमें लीड देते हैं. अगर हमारा कोई डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर बनता है तो उस पर्टिकुलर एरिया की लीड हम डायरेक्ट उनको पास कर दें तो उन्हें कहीं जाने की रिक्वायरमेंट भी नहीं है ना ही उन्हें कोई एक फ्रेश कस्टमर ढूंढने की रिक्वायरमेंट है. हम उनको रेडी कस्टमर देंगे जो ऑलरेडी इंटरेस्टेड है.
तो ये दूसरा आपने अभी जो कॉन्ट्रैक्ट पीरियड लिखा था वो 18 मंथ का ही था राइट?
करेक्ट.
तो 18 मंथ के बाद में आप क्या है कुछ सेल्स टारगेट हुआ नहीं हुआ क्या चीजें हुई तो उसके बाद क्या रहेगा?
जी सर मैं आपको बता देता हूँ. 18 मंथ का कॉन्ट्रैक्ट इसलिए रखते हैं क्योंकि जो चार्जर का जो वारंटी होता है वो 18 महीने का होता है. तो इनिशियल 18 महीने में हमने बिजनेस स्टार्ट किया है. अब कोई भी कस्टमर अगर बिजनेस कर रहा है कोई भी इंडिविजुअल अगर बिजनेस कर रहा है तो उसे आइडिया आ जाता है कि भाई हमारा एक साल में बिजनेस चलेगा या नहीं चलेगा. हमने अपग्रेडेशन पॉलिसी और बायबैक पॉलिसी इसीलिए दी है सर कि अगर उसे 18 महीने में पता चल गया कि बिजनेस चल रहा है और अगर नहीं भी चल रहा तो वो हम खरीदने के लिए बैठे हैं. अगर बिजनेस सबसे बढ़िया चल रहा है तो हम डायरेक्ट 18 महीने के बाद वो कॉन्ट्रैक्ट को 5 साल के लिए रिन्यू कर देंगे ताकि कस्टमर को भी थोड़ा सेटिस्फेक्शन रहे कि मैं 5 साल के लिए बाउंडेशन में नहीं हूँ.
ग्रेट. तो ये भी पॉजिटिव इंपैक्ट आई कि आप देखते हो कि आप अपना कंफर्ट जोन देख लीजिए बिजनेस भी Correct. देख लीजिए तब तक मेंटेनेंस एएमसी नहीं देना है राइट फर्स्ट 18 मंथ?
बिल्कुल सर बिल्कुल सर.
तो विदाउट चार्जेस आप पूरा एक्सप्लोर कर लीजिए और उसके बाद जो भी चीजें आती है वो आप आगे जाके कॉन्फिडेंस के साथ आप 5 साल कवर कर सकते हो.
परफेक्ट सर.
काइंडली हमारे एक बिजनेस पार्टनर ये फ्रेंचाइज इंडिया के उनको कहना है कि भाई टोटल कॉस्ट इंक्लूडिंग द एएमसी एंड इंश्योरेंस के लिए क्या आएगी एक और दूसरा कि उनको आप थोड़ा ब्रीफ वापस कर दे फॉर एसोसिएट बिजनेस पार्टनर और डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन का इन शॉर्ट.
इन शॉर्ट सिंपली सर क्या है, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर के लिए आपका जो इन्वेस्टमेंट होता है वो होता है 50 लाख का। 50 लाख के अंदर हम आपको 6 चार्जर देंगे, 6 चार्जर आप कहीं पे भी रीसेल कर दीजिए। अब आपने सेल कर दिया सर, आपका इन्वेंट्री हो गया जीरो, आपका इन्वेस्टमेंट हो गया जीरो, आपका कैपिटल हो गया जीरो। सिंपल आप क्या करिए सर, आप लीड क्लोज करिए, हमारी फैक्ट्री से डायरेक्ट चार्जर पहुंच जाएगा कस्टमर के लोकेशन पे, तो आपको कोई हेडेक नहीं है वेयरहाउस का, लॉजिस्टिक्स का, ट्रांसपोर्टेशन। आप फ्री माइंड से सिर्फ बिजनेस करिए, लीड क्लोज करिए, सब कुछ हम हैंडल करेंगे। आप आपका मार्जिन लीजिए 20% में 12% का, प्लस एडिशनली चार्जर तो हमने दे दिया, उसे लगाएगा कौन? तो उसके लिए होता है इंस्टॉलेशन की टीम होती है, कमिश्नरिंग होता है, सिविल वर्क करना पड़ता है, वायरिंग वर्क, इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर और काफी सारी चीजें। तो हम हमारे डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर को सजेस्ट करेंगे कि वो एक इनिशियल टीम बना दे या किसी वेंडर को अपॉइंट कर ले जो ये काम करता हो, तो 12% के अलावा वो 15,000 से लेकर 35,000 रुपए तक और कमा सकता है एक चार्जर लगाने पे। और जो आपने इंश्योरेंस की बात की, तो एक टेंटेटिव अमाउंट में अगर आपको बताऊं तो 3,000 से लेकर 5,000 रुपए तक का एक चार्जर का इंश्योरेंस होता है, चाहे वो एसी हो या डीसी हो। हमारे पास ऑलरेडी एक कंपनी अवेलेबल है जो इंश्योरेंस देने के लिए रेडी है। अगर किसी भी कस्टमर का रिक्वायरमेंट होता है कि हमें 1 साल 5 साल 10 साल का इंश्योरेंस चाहिए, तो हम वो भी देते हैं।
ग्रेट ग्रेट हितेश जी, होप यू विल गेट योर मिस, आपने आपका आंसर सेटिस्फैक्टरी आ गया है। उसके सिवा सर ऐसा है कि जो भी डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन में भी जाएगा, एम्ब्लेज अभी हमारे साथ फ्रेंचाइज इंडिया के साथ अभी डेवलप होके आ रहा है ये साल के लिए, सो उसके तरफ से भी जो लीड होगी, अगर किसी ने डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन लिया है तो उनके नीचे में सॉरी अगर स्टेट लिया है तो उनको भी शो में पार्टिसिपेंट मिलेगा वेस्टर्न रीजन के लिए, और उनमें से आप डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन भी बेच सकते हो, तो वो बेनिफिट भी आपको मिल सकता है, जो लीड भी मिलेगी प्लस यहाँ के थ्रू आपको भी शो में भी एंट्री मिल सकती है।
और ऐसा बिल्कुल नहीं है सर कि आपको सिर्फ डिस्ट्रीब्यूटरशिप ही लेना है, आप एक सिंगल चार्जर भी लगा सकते हैं, 2 भी लगा सकते हैं 5 भी लगा सकते हैं। कोई बाउंडेशन नहीं है कि जब तक आप डिस्ट्रीब्यूटरशिप नहीं लेंगे तभी आप चार्जर लगा पाएंगे। किसी के पास सिर्फ एक गाड़ी पार्क करने की भी जगह है तो भी वो अपना बिजनेस कर सकता है सर, क्योंकि अभी के टाइम पे क्या है सर, बिजनेस के लिए काफी सारी चीजें लोग नए में देख रहे हैं और ये ग्रोइंग इंडस्ट्री बूम हो रही है इंडस्ट्री धीरे धीरे। अगर किसी के पास जगह नहीं है तो वो रेंट पे जगह ले सकता है, लीज पे जगह ले सकता है, ऑफिस का रिक्वायरमेंट नहीं है ना वेयरहाउस का रिक्वायरमेंट है, सिर्फ एक आपको जगह लेनी और आप बिजनेस स्टार्ट कर सकते हैं। इसी
बंदा हो वो भी एक कहीं पे फिक्स करके अपना पार्ट टाइम इनकम ले सकता है छोटी सी कॉस्ट।
परफेक्ट सर,
हितेश जी मैं आपको 1-to-1 मीटिंग करवा दूंगा अभी मिस्टर गौरव। दूसरा सर जो ऐसा मैंने को पूछा, बिजनेस में बजट लो है बट अपार्टमेंट में रहते जैसे बहुत सारे लोग होते हैं, अगर उनके वहां पर एक इलेक्ट्रिक गाड़ी भी है या उसके खुद के पास भी है तो भी वो चीज को स्टार्ट कर सकता है कि मैंने मेरा तो लगा दिया, साथ में 2-3 गाड़ी और भी वहां से हम सर्विस दे सकते हैं, या कॉमर्शियली भी जहां पे उसकी कहीं शॉप हो ऐसी भी चीजें हो सकती है सर?
बिल्कुल हो सकती है सर, अगर हम रेसिडेंशियल में लगाते हैं, और अगर कोई इंडिविजुअल अपना चार्जिंग स्टेशन लगाना चाहते हैं तो हमारा जो सबसे पहला मॉडल था भारत एसी 001 और 7.4 किलोवाट का चार्जर, वो हम उस इंडिविजुअल पर्सन के लिए भी लगा सकते हैं, और या फिर पूरी सोसाइटी मिलके लगाना चाहती है तो हम एक उस सोसाइटी के लिए बाउंडेशन कर देंगे कि वो चार्जर सोसाइटी के अलावा और कोई यूज नहीं कर पाएगा, सिर्फ उस सोसाइटी मेंबर्स के पास वो राइट्स होंगे उस चार्जर को यूज करने के लिए। अगर वो किसी से कस्टमर से पैसे लेना चाहते हैं तो पैसा भी ले सकते हैं, वो ऑप्शन भी अवेलेबल है, अगर वो किसी से पैसे नहीं भी लेना चाहते हैं तो वो ऑप्शन भी अवेलेबल है।
यस हितेश जी, आई एम थ्रू दिस, और मैं आपको गौरव जी के साथ कनेक्ट करा दूंगा, हमारे दिल्ली के बड़े पार्टनर है सीनियर मोस्ट, तो उनकी कुछ क्वेरी है जो ज्यादा क्वेरी है तो मैं आपसे कनेक्ट पर्सनली करवा दूंगा जिससे हम लोग उनको क्लोज कर सकते हैं। और अर्चना
थैंक यू सो मच, गौरव थैंक यू सो मच, राज भाई वी आर डूइंग अ स्पेशल डिस्कवरी डे ऑन 10th of August, where you can have interaction with Gaurav. Please book your slot with us at our business hotline number, which is 9717683838. You can also write to us at feedback@franchiseindia.in. We are very much available at different social handles like Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, and Twitter. Please do share your valuable suggestion feedback with us. Also connect with Gaurav sir and Sonevam at their LinkedIn IDs. Information on your screen. And tomorrow under our 12 p.m. webinar, we are bringing the brand Kudrati Combo. The brand comes from Gujarat and it's fastest growing and well-established beverages brand. They are already having good franchise in market and they look forward to have partners like you. This business can be started with an investment of 10 lakh rupees. So don't miss this chance. Join us tomorrow sharp at 12 p.m. Thank you so much once again for joining in today. Have a safe day ahead. Thank you so much. Thanks, Gaurav. Thanks,
Rajiv. Thank you, Gaurav. Thank you, Archana.